Hola, good day everyone. I am Vagisha Mishra. Welcome to another episode of Miss Universe 2020 Contestants Profile and Analysis, wherein I will be discussing Panama's prospect at Miss Universe 2020 pageant. So let's begin. Every single day, I'm gonna make something great. So as we all know, due to COVID-19 pandemic, many national pageants are postponed, consequentially leading to the handpicking of many representatives for different international pageants. On 9th of April 2020, the Senorita Panama organization officially appointed Carmen Jaramillo as the new Miss Universe Panama, since she was first runner-up in the last year's Miss Universe Panama pageant. The Senorita Panama organization further announced that the winner of Senorita Panama 2020 will represent Panama at Miss Universe 2021 pageant. 25 years old, 5 feet 11 inches, Carmen Jaramillo first came into public speculation when she stepped forward first at Miss Earth 2015 pageant, representing Panama. During Miss Earth 2015 pageant, she was a hot favorite to win the title. At Miss Earth 2015 competition, she not only won the gold medal in evening gown round competition, but also won the silver medal in the national costume round. However, it was very strange for her not to make the cut in the grand finale of Miss Earth 2015. While many pageant critics claim that she was brutally robbed at the Miss Earth 2015 pageant, I firmly believe that it was all predestined for her to make her position shine effectively at the Miss Universe 2020 pageant, wherein she can make her presence felt strongly than ever before. Apart from wearing the sash of Panama at Miss Earth pageant, Carmen also represented Panama at Reina Hispanoamericana in 2015, wherein she placed as the top 9 finalist in the finale. Later in 2019, Carmen came back to participate at Senorita Panama pageant in the hope of representing Panama at the Miss Universe pageant. But she again missed the dream by a baby step when she was called upon as the first runner-up. Nevertheless, Carmen got the opportunity to represent Panama at Miss United Continents 2019. At Miss United Continents 2019 pageant, she eventually finished as a top 10 finalist. Now coming to Panama's performance at the Miss Universe pageant. Panama has been participating at the Miss Universe pageant since 1952 and has placed 10 times since its participation. Katie Drinan was the last woman from Panama to place in the semi-finals of Miss Universe pageant in 2016. Although the country is not considered to be a great sash at the Miss Universe pageant, Panama's highest placement came back in 2002 when Justin Pasak finished as the first runner-up. However, the eventual winner of Miss Universe 2002, which was Oksana Fedorova of Russia, was dethroned after 4 months of a crowning due to some undisclosed reason. Thereafter, Justin Pasek took over her Miss Universe title and reigned as the Miss Universe 2002. Looking at Carmen Jaramillo, it seems very likely that Panama can definitely achieve its placement at the Miss Universe 2020 pageant after a long time. Not only she seems to be vivacious, polished and fierce, but she also has the exposure of performing at different international pageants and modeling projects, which further explains her confidence and poise both on the stage as well as on the camera. Her runway skills are amazing. Her smile, her posture, her walk can blow up anyone's mind. In addition, her poise and elegance is unmatchable and unbeatable when it comes to the evening gown round competition. She's super playful and flexible when it comes to photo shoots. The way she talks and communicates, she immediately connects to the audience who is watching her. She certainly has the charm to glue the audience to her performance. If she plays her cards well, no one can stop her from reaching the top 10 final spot of the Miss Universe pageant. She comes across as a highly convincing, beautiful, spontaneous, and above all, a bold performer. So Panama gets a huge thumbs up from my side at the Miss Universe 2020 pageant. What are your thoughts on Carmen Jaramillo? Do you think Panama is going to win or is going to place in the top 5, top 10 or top 15 of the Miss Universe 2020 pageant as of now. Don't forget to leave your comments below. So don't forget to press the bell icon below so that you never miss out on any new video which I'll be posting. In my coming videos, I will further present analysis of different contestants for Miss Universe 2020 pageant and would also be discussing about the success stories of many beauty queens. So don't forget to show your love and support. Keep on sharing, liking and commenting on the video. Subscribe to the channel and also stay tuned.